I don't want to go to school. But in this case, the child has certain belief with they were sick, with a headache, stomach ache, flu, whatever. And then you let them stay home. They get an idea. I have 4 steps to give you. First, building the rapport by feeling them, understand them, to help them go to school happily and you will be stress-free. Second is identify the problem and give the solutions. Identify what the correlation, why he doesn't want to go to school. Third is shift the correlation. Change it and give a new belief. Fourth one is empower that decisions. Give him more self-worth. I will demonstrate how that conversation flow. Mommy, I don't want to go to school today. I have a stomach ache. I asking him care about his feeling. I hear him. I look into his eye. I have a stomach ache. Where? Which part of your stomach? Second is identify the problem and give the solution. I identify that he has stomach ache and he doesn't want to go to school. And I tell him that the school have a nurse. And do you know what the nurse for? Let him answer. When you have stomach ache and you go to school, the teacher will take you see the nurse. And the nurse will help you and give him the solution. He just want to feel safe. If you have a lot of pain, the nurse will call mommy and mommy will pick you up. Side note, you know already that he's okay. You just give him peace of mind that no matter what, he'll be safe. Nothing to worry about. Go to school, even though you have stomach ache, the nurse will help you. Shift the thought. Go to school, stomach ache, it's okay. First one is you empower them. Once you pick them up and make sure that it's a good day for him. You empower him by, it's a good decision to go to school today, honey. You make such a good decision. Not mommy decisions. Not someone else decisions. Him or her decisions. Hope this helped. Thank you.